All right, these are the tire marks that supposedly didn't get put on my paintings. This is from the street fair producer, Scott. He's supposed to be the guy that runs the street fair. He ran over my paintings earlier. This is the tire mark from where he ran over them. He also almost hit a little kid. I have video footage of the parents and the kid talking about it. Anyways, just keeping this for evidence. Thanks.